Today I'm going to show you how to find 60 frames per second and other frame rates on the Nikon D5300. It's actually fairly simple. Some people have trouble finding 60 frames per second, and that's most likely because they're outside of North America and have purchased their Nikon DSLR somewhere else. What I'm going to show you should work on most Nikon DSLRs. It may vary from model to model, but basically the only thing you need to do to get the 60 frames per second is switch to NTSC video mode, and that's found in the setup menu on your Nikon. So now I'll show you how to do it. Press menu, and then go down to the icon with the wrench, and then you can either click up or down until you get to video mode. Now if you're in, you click OK, and if you're on NTSC you will have 60 frames per second. If you're on PAL, the highest is 50. So we'll switch it to PAL. Now we'll go back and select shooting menu, movie settings, and then frame size, frame rate. And as you can see, the maximum is 50p or 50 frames per second, and that's as high as you can go in PAL. So now we'll switch it back to NTSC. And then shooting menu, movie settings, and now we'll check the frame size, frame rate again. And there you go. Now that it's an NTSC, it is 60 frames per second is the highest frame rate. Subscribe or visit my YouTube channel.